Woman,
oh, I'm wrong one town.
I need a handicap.
Wow.
Look how slow she's walking.
I'm sliding.
Yeah, you're drunk.
No, it's the wet, dirty ground.
No, you're drunk. No, it's not. You're
drunk.
You had 10 beers. What? Shut up. I didn't shit my pants. Shut up. She's going to fall. What'd you do that for? That's going to make it worse.
It's like pure ass mud.
Give me it, you big baby.
Well, my feet are slimy.
Well, no shit, you've been in mud. Yeah.
How many days?
One.
Is this all bad?
What, drunkie?
What?
What'd you say, drunkie?
I don't know, but my feet has got more mud in it than it's got skin.
Are you sober?
Well, maybe not.
I knew it. No, mother, we gotta get home.
Stop.
Well, no, you drank like 10 beers.
But I don't have to drive, so it's all good.
No, it's not good. You can't go to bed drunk.
Well, how do you know?
Because it's just physics.
It's physics?
It's just life, Mom.
Does it have to do with the barrel in motion or what?
You're going to fall, drunkie.
I'm not.
Drunkie's going to fall.
Careful, you are by being naked by McDonald's.
Oh, well, I think we figured that one out already. Drunky.
I'm going to start walking around the town, okay? I
watched them all. Yeah, we are still pretty muddy. Oh my gosh, look at my feet.
Brooke, you gotta go in the back and wash those off. You're not going to my house like that.
It's not your house. Well, it's Kathy's
house like that.
How do I wash mine?
How do I wash these?
Let's just go in the back and wash them off.
How do I wash them off?
Come on, spend the back.
Yeah.
Then we have to come back to the warehouse because that's the door that's unlocked. Remember, Sharon locked it on it.